We'll call it fresh, easy, and profitable. A European company is moving its grocery stores to a neighborhood near you. One of five new fresh and easy stores opened up in Sacramento today, bringing new jobs with it. KCRA3's Sharakina Sham spoke to their CEO to learn the secret to their success.
Let's open this store!
Yeah! Hundreds of people were waiting in line for that invitation this morning. Once inside this store,
I haven't seen bananas 25 cents for a long time.
They marveled at the prices.
These are really a good price.
For the cereal?
Yes.
And the prepared meals.
Oh, man, I can't explain. I got everything I want right here.
This fresh and easy store on Mack Road and another one on El Camino and Watt that opened today are the first in Sacramento. But they'll open three more in the surrounding area next week. The five stores will employ 150 people.
When we were doing training with all the new people, we asked the question, how many people live within 10 minutes of the store? And the entire room raised their hand. So everyone lives in the local community.
So this company says it has drastically reduced the costs of doing business. The entire store is only 10,000 square feet. They've got energy efficient lights up above. And check out these registers. All eight registers in this store are self-checkout. They don't have to pay employees to check you out.
This doesn't have any of the old built-in costs of an old organization. Very streamlined. The idea is you come in, you don't really know what you need, and you leave with lunch or a meal for tonight.
In South Sacramento, Sharakina Shams, KCRA3 reports.
You saw it. People look pretty amazed at the deals there. In addition to the five stores opening in the next few days, Fresh and Easy expects to open a second South Sacramento location in the future. They opened a store in Modesto just last year.